Hi there, we've added new features to the Audioscan software for our 2022.2 software release. Today we're going to cover what's new for VeriFit 2, Axiom, and the Audioscan Noah Module software. Software for the VeriFit 2 is now at version 4.30, Axiom is at version 1.36, and the Audioscan Noah Module is at version 2.24. As always, the no-charge software update is available for download on our customer site at customer.audioscan.com. Following this update for the equipment and Audioscan Noah Module software, updates can be done directly from the Audioscan Noah Module if your PC is connected to the internet. However, for this update, you're going to need to minimally update the Audioscan Noah Module via the customer download site. So, what's new in 2022.2? New features include software updates via internet, personalized test setups, multiple wireless network configurations, and simultaneous binaural insertion gain measurements. Software updates via internet. For this feature, equipment must be networked via Wi-Fi or an Ethernet cable, and the internet must not be blocked on the PC. If you've updated your equipment software in the past year and your VeriFit 2 is at 4.26 or later software, or Axiom is at 1.32 or later software, then the equipment can be updated via the Audioscan Noah module. To ensure the Audioscan Noah module can be updated from within the module itself in the future, you're going to need to update the Audioscan Noah module by downloading the latest version from our website and installing the 2.24 software update. Once you have updated the Audioscan Noah module to 2.24, the first step is opening the Audioscan Noah module from within Noah 4. If there is a checkmark beside Check for Updates on Startup within Settings, the Audioscan Noah module will connect to our website and check the installed software versions versus the latest software from our website. A pop-up will appear within the first minute or so of opening the Audioscan Noah module, indicating whether new updates have been found for either the Noah module or for the VeriFit 2 or Axiom software. When a new software update has been found, a Download Now button appears. If you have not checked Check for Updates on Startup and prefer to manually check for software updates, at any time you can manually check for software by selecting Check Now for Updates. The module will briefly check the software versions of the Audioscan Noah module and your VeriFit 2 or Axiom versus the latest available software on the Audioscan website. If the currently installed version is the latest available software, a checkmark is shown along with text that indicates no updates were found. If a software update is available, a Download Now button initiates a download of the software from the internet. The download process should be brief. 1 to 2 minutes is typical. Next, you will be prompted to install the software. This will initiate the transfer and installation of the software to the VeriFit 2 or Axiom. Once the install is initiated, you will see a pop-up in the Audioscan Noah module and on the VeriFit 2 or Axiom software that indicates the software is installing. It's important to let the process complete. If on the off chance you have a network issue or the equipment is turned off during installation and the update only partially completes, we recommend then using the Audioscan Update USB stick to install the software update. Once the software update is finished installing on the equipment, an installation complete message will appear. The VeriFit 2 or Axiom will restart automatically and reboot with the latest software version. Once both the Audioscan Noah module and VeriFit 2 or Axiom software is up to date, both will display check marks. Personalized test setups. This feature enables you to store different verification protocols. It may be that you have an adult and pediatric protocol you need to switch between, a protocol where frequency-lowering verification is performed, or any other protocol you may use in your clinic. To access personalized test setups, select Setup from the VeriFit 2 main menu, and then select Test Setups. From here, you are able to store a test setup, restore a test setup, or remove test setups you no longer need. To store a test setup, configure speech map with the stimuli and input levels you would like to save. Next, select audiometry and choose the targets, age, HL transducer, and RECD settings you would like to save. If you are using insertion gain, the configured HL transducer, stimulus, and input levels are saved as part of the test setup. Next, choose store in the test setup menu and give the test setup a name. This can be done via the virtual keyboard, via the keyboard you're using connected to remote console on your PC, or a USB-connected keyboard to your VeriFit 2 or Axiom. Once you have named the test setup, select Apply. Once you have stored a test setup and you would like to recall it, select Restore. Choose the desired protocol from the drop-down menu, and then select Apply. If there's a protocol you use most frequently, you can set the test setup as your power on default for the system. To do so, restore the protocol and then select Apply beside Set Current Test Setups as Power On Default. The Yes/No toggles set whether restarting or clearing the session data keeps your changes that you have made during your speech map or insertion game measurements, or whether the system reverts back to your power on default. If you mostly use a single protocol and you want the system to always start with the test setup for this protocol, then setting both of the toggles to No is recommended. Wireless Network Configuration Manager. This feature allows you to configure multiple Wi-Fi networks, as well as a wired Ethernet connection, so that you can quickly connect to different networks. This is great if you are using the equipment in multiple locations, such as nursing homes or schools, and you need to switch between different wireless networks. The feature also makes it very easy to switch between an Ethernet and Wi-Fi connection as needed. To configure multiple networks on the Verifitur Axiom, select the Change button beside the Wired or Wireless selection. First, select Wired or Wireless to configure a network. In this instance, the green circle indicates that a wired network is currently connected. When you select Wireless, a quick scan of available networks is done, and a list of available networks appears. If you have previously configured a Wi-Fi network, you can simply select that wireless network and then select the Connect button to switch to that network. If it's the first time connecting to the network and you have not entered the Wi-Fi password, you will first need to select the Configure button. Select the virtual keyboard, connect a USB keyboard, or use your PC keyboard through the remote console to enter the Wi-Fi password. Once entered, select Test Connection to ensure the network successfully connects. If the connection is successful, there will be a green check beside Network and IP Address. At any time, the Forget button can be used to remove the configured password, so that the Wi-Fi password or any other configuration details must be entered to connect to the network again. Select the Continue button to proceed. Now this network can be quickly accessed at any time by choosing it from the list and then selecting Connect. Simultaneous binaural insertion gain. Insertion gain can now be run in simultaneous binaural mode, making measurements in the insertion gain test more efficient. With the binaural link for left-right set to measure both ears, select Play to start the stimulus measurement for both ears. Select the desired stimulus and level for the measurement, and then select Record to capture both ears at the same time. The test will run simultaneously for both the left and right ears, using the selected stimulus and input level. Thank you for taking the time today to look at these new features. Full instructions are available in the updated user guide included with your download. Please visit our website for software downloads and for further information. And if you have questions, please feel free to contact us.